Hello, friends at Calvary Lutheran Church. It's Pastor Janelle Netland, and I wanted to share a little bit about this series on Sabbath along with you. Last week, as we looked at Genesis chapter 2, we heard about a God who chose to create the entire universe and then daringly took a day of rest. And so we were challenged to think about rest not being a reward, but as something that God models for us, so that we can find rest in God, understand our primary identity as God's children, and then also model what God has done, finding time to rest. We fast forward to this week in the book of Deuteronomy chapter 5, and we hear how rest is in the Sabbath commandment is one of the top 10 commandments found in Scripture. God really wants us to pay attention to this. And so we lean in this week about how Sabbath is not only individual, but it also affects community, and how when we are free to be in community, how God can bless us in abundance. Hope to see you in worship.